thanks. It's a thanks. Every day when I wake up, I make sure to get my thanks. Yes, I haven't given up.
Defend the medium. They want us to throw at medium, but I am gonna worry. I want to do outside runs because we did trigger the thing about it being a heavy rain game. So my thought was, let's continue. Because Dalvin Cook's been pretty hot recently in these last few games, so let's utilize him a bit. Alright, let's make sure there's a clean bill of health. We're good on the defense and special teams. Dalvin's perfectly okay. Alright, clean bell of health, let's go. But we have the Kirk Cousins revenge game. Come on, guy, let's get him 76. Starting to get better. They'll have plus 2 play rec, which is nice, so. All right, let us get into this game against Kirk Cousins and the football team. We do have that pretty impressive Washington front four that we have to contend with. Oh, wow. Joey Sly's gonna be nailing at least 68 yarders, if not more. Alright. There we go. Gibson's down. Okay, let's, you know, not suck. Let me go, quick stop. Oh, wow. Frisco's 7-0. Excuse me. Alright, forced to punt, let's go. Clap going out of bounds. Throw the ball here. Jonathan Allen is now a X Factor. Lovely. I'm out. And I got picked.
Wow.
Just what we need in the Kirk Cousins revenge game.
First throw pick.
And again, this did happen to us recently too. On their team now. This play won us the game last week, so let's go to it. There you go, Hollywood Brown. Positive game, let's go. Okay. But still, you know, advancing the ball. And Dalvin drops pass. Okay. Nope. I deserved that one. I don't know why, but I thought they were going to run commit there. Or I thought they were going to run. But no, we've had some pretty bad drops today, so. Get Dalvin Cook back in the game. Okay.
least get on the board. Because clearly, it's like, get the points now while we can, and focus on getting the stop. Reception. Let's go. R, fam. Okay. Okay. You say win and rack up 150. Okay. Yeah, 28 total rush yards right now. The big gainer. Oh God. That's not good. And Jay Jetta with the tutty. Let's go. Team 10, Washington. Abdominal tears out for the game. Gross. Well, that's not good. Physics be Madden physics. And at the end of one, it's 14-10 Washington.
Okay.
rounds. Second pick. Second pick of the day, I should say. All right. Oh, jeez. That's going in the end zone. Face mask, anybody? Yeah. I actually want to send him on a slip. Let's put Irv on the whip. And he dropped. Let's see if I can get him. I get scored on, Nope. Man, I'm going out. First down, let's go. You right in the bread basket, bud. Come on. There we go. He had six lined up, my guy. And then you dropped it. All
that point, it was like, why not? The fuck? Michael Pierce just got yeeted into the next level? There we go. Good swarm to the ball. Hit dude right in the back.
I'll take it.
Improved blocking, so. And nobody decided to block Jonathan Allen there. Chase Young slowed it up, so I think that's DeMonte Casey could stop me. Alright, 2 minutes in the first half. It is 14-10 Washington. I whiffed. And whoever it was, whoever the right tackle was, I just destroyed them.
That's overshot. Got upward on the top of it. Okay. I might have eaten that one a little early, but. Justin Jefferson, too. You know, I'm actually going to punt it, though. Seconds and two timeouts to score. I don't think they're going to take a shot, honestly. Yeah, they're going to the locker room. There it is. 14 to 13. Run outside. Kirk's been shin on the deep ball, so we'll go defend short where he's been doing somewhat well. He's 14 to 13. Washington in the lead for now. Definitely one of the lower scoring games I've been having so far. You just got ran over. There you go. Now we need 150 total rush yards. Okay. We need to like block that gap. And Herb Smith on the slant ski. Fuck. Damn it. Sailed that one. It's the second time I have been fooled. And then again, touchdown and a two-point conversion, we'll tie it back up. Well, when you see that thick of a set on the field, you don't think it's about to be a pass. It's all good, though. Hey, Ron. Let's start, connecting some passes here. Do it early. Boom, first down. No, let's run. You're starting to try to get away from the run game now. There we go, a good block at the top. We sprung that for a touchdown. Alright. I need to see a replay of that. But without that block, dude, Rodgers gets it out here. And I think that was either Jefferson or Thielen that sprung the block there. Two-pointer. Two fourth down conversions were needed to tie it up for us. wow. That was a good ball. Over to Logan Thomas. There's three tight ends set. Last time they did this, they burned me. Actually was a run this time. Touchdown, which is fine. There we go. Figure that was a good time to take a shot. I'll take that free 15, please. There we go. Send Hollywood this way. Okay. End of the third quarter. 28-21 Washington. Just secure that down. You've dropped quite a few balls today, Mr. Dalvin Cook. Smith locking that one in. There we go. Kind of loading up where I want to go. Well, I'll do it anyway. And Dalvin's in for the touchdown. Let's go. Let's tie it back up. I haven't been getting any of that, like, greased up thing. There we go. Daniel Hunter with the sack. Absolute destruction in that right tackle. Fifth in sacks. We've only gotten one. Right on. Wow. There we go. Dance on him. That right tackle. Get him. Get him some Aleve or something, man. What's the flag? Blocking back. Because I just got to get in the field goal position. That one's going over 200 yards today. Okay, hi John Allen. Ow. And he's an X-Factor now. Just like that, Jonathan Allen's X Factor is done. Alright. I had you dive, I wanted you to slide, Aaron. Lucky that you harmlessly fell to the earth, but Dalvin Cook has 200 rush yards now. Boom. To snap it. Regardless of what happens here, if I don't get the first down, I'm going for it up here. I shot that too soon. You know what? Let's be logical with this. Really dumb to go for it on fourth there. Because especially since my defense hasn't proven they can really get a stop too often. See what I mean? Neil Hunter with the sack. Oof. Seven needs to get you to 37. They're down. All right. Fourth down. Timeouts to stop me from kneeling it out, so no. Back into the victory formation. There's a second timeout. Unfortunately, I just gave them a chance. I probably shouldn't have done that. Should have just punted. Or kneeled it again. We'll get a third sack on him. And Carlton Davis picks it off. There we go. And a pick seals the game. And guess what? It's back-to-back wins, y'all. Let's go. A 30-28 victory over the football team. Let's go. Had a great running attack today, so we kind of had to. You know what? I want more power rushers. Plus two power moves, plus one strength. Let's go. All right. I'm looking at the rain game here. O-line. Plus three run block and run block finesse. Nice. In the next game, we gotta see how long Darisaw is out. Four more games. Ugh. That's brutal. Alright, now we have Dow Bears in the next game. We need to win this one. Improve our divisional standing here. We're only two games back. Well, two and a half, I should say. Back from the Bears in the division. So we'll see that game in the next episode. If you like to leave out a little like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you soon. Good day, goodbye, good night.
Every day when I wake up, I make sure to get my things. Yes, I haven't given up. Oh no, yes, I'm still trying to find my